Now that I'm fully recovered from my jaw surgery, here's a time lapse of my entire recovery.